And then lawyers came into our community and they made them open up the public schools. And because of that intervention, because those lawyers got close, got proximate to poor black kids like me, I got to go to high school. And I've never forgotten that it was those lawyers that chose to come into our community that changed things. I have no illusions about the fact that I would not be standing here if I had not had that opportunity to go to high school. Those